I approached carving the hair by first shaping the basic look.
Once I had an idea of the lines and curves, I could then really begin to refine it. My chisels are small and meant for detail work. The hair is now starting to have a real interplay between light and dark, light and dark, light and dark. And this level of contrast is what you're really looking for, not only in the hair, but in the entire sculpture. Lots more to go, however.